Are you curious about careers in science?
Hi, it's Janellyn, and today I'm here with Professor Sid Mosley. So, where are we today?
We are at Lansing Community College, and this is the West Campus at the Technology Center. Here we actually do the robotics and automation systems. Robotics basically pick up parts and they place it in another place. Automation is actually equipment that work by themselves and they're programmed to actually do a particular function. When you put them together, they actually manufacture and assemble parts. So robotics, you use a teach pendant to actually program the robot. So you're actually texting things into the robot and you're teaching the robot how to work.
Whoa, that's really cool.
I help students really understand what robotics and automation is and how to maintain these systems.
I had a great time meeting Professor Mosley today and learning all about robotics and automation. Explore your possibilities.